guys already know that I'm a shopping fanatic, so today I'm going to be sharing with you guys my Pretty Secrets haul. So I have been shopping from Pretty Secrets since 2013, I guess, and I wrote a whole blog post back then sharing my haul with you all. So today I'm going to be sharing another haul with you all because Pretty Secrets is having an amazing sale going on. This is their end of season sale and they have so many discounts on almost all of the sections, not only just lingerie, like activewear, sleepwear, and of course lingerie is an essential and a girl can never ever have enough. What's even better is that I've partnered up with Pretty Secrets to give you guys this discount coupon which will work over and above the discounts of the end of season sale. So you will get an additional 10% off, which is amazing. This code is available from 20th of June to 20th of July and it can be used multiple times, so you can go ahead and shop your hearts out. And just before beginning my haul, I would like to tell you guys that Pretty Secrets has amazing size charts, so you just want to measure yourself up so you know exactly which size will fit you. Now I know a lot of you are very hesitant in buying lingerie online, but it's super simple and super easy. So all you want to do is first of all just type in prettysecrets.com. obviously that's their site, and the interface of the website is really simple. Everything is just written in bold caps lock on the top. There is a section called bras, panties, nightwear, sleepwear. So hover over to the section that you want to check out. For example, if you want to check out the bras, go on the bra side and then you can just check out whatever bras you want. Open up the page. All of the colors that are available in the bra would be shown on the site as well, so you can just go ahead and see it. And also the sizes, so you can also go to the size chart and then just check out your under bust, over bust, and what size will fit you. They also have different measurements given according to cup sizes, which is great. Now the similar theory applies on all of the other clothing as well. For example, if you want to check out some cute little nightwear, you can just go onto the nightwear section, choose whatever you want to see, open it up. You can also zoom it in completely to see the print more clearly. Again, the size chart mentions your bust, waist, and hips, so you can really measure it out and see which size will be your perfect fit. And that's as easy as the selection process goes. Next up, you just want to add whatever you feel like buying in your cart and you want to go on the checkout page, fill in your details, fill in how you want to pay. There's your goodies at home without stress. Great part. Now coming to my haul, the first thing I got was a black bra because I wear a lot of black t-shirts like you can see me wearing right now, and the last thing you want is a white bra flashing from underneath it. Now this one has a pretty thick strong band, hopefully you can see it, so it gives a lot of support. It's specially meant for people who have heavier chest or just for people who like a lot of support so that you know you don't have sagging chest. So this one is perfect for people who want extra support and wear a lot of black like me. Next, I bought a black bralette. Now this one is an outfit changer because you can wear it underneath your off shoulders or one-sided shoulders and it will instantly give you a new outfit because it will add a touch of lace and sexiness underneath it. You can also wear it like this and add a shrug on top or a coat and just button it up however you like. But I'm just so down for this bralette. It just looks so stunning and so sexy. I love this one. Next up, I got another essential product, which are seamless panties. I got them in two colors, one being a nude and one being a black, simply because you can wear it under bodycons or skinny jeans and there will be no visible panty lines because they are seamless panties. So again, these are essentials. I feel every girl should have these in their wardrobe because, as I said, panty lines are kind of not so cool. Just saying. So I've recently joined Zumba and if you exercise, you must invest in a really good sports bra which gives you a lot of support to avoid any sort of injuries. So I got this really cute neon orangey pink one. It has a zipper in the front side and also hooks on the back side, which is great for maximum support. The straps are really wide as well so they won't cut into your skin. And I highly advise a sports bra. Please do not ever exercise without a sports bra. And because I have joined classes, I also got this really cute workout set. I love the colorful prism pattern on the bottom as well as on the collar detail of this top. It just really looks very colorful and peppy and want to put you in a workout mood instantly. A lot of times when you're not feeling like you want to work out but you wear those cute workout clothes, you feel like working out. Well, that's exactly what this set has done to me. Also, I might just go on a vacation sometime soon and obviously needed some cute swimsuits. So I got two swimsuits. I'm gonna show you both of them, of course. The first one is this brown and green one. The brown is kind of really dark, so it looks almost like a black. It has a mesh detailing on the top, like right where it starts to curve in, and then the green on the bottom. It's a tie-back swimsuit, so it's really comfortable. You can customize it according to your neck size. It won't strangle you because you can actually just tie it wherever you're comfortable. And I just really like the mesh pattern. I'm actually a very meshy person. I love anything mesh. It just instantly adds a lot of oomph to your outfits. And the second one, And the second one that we have is actually a monochrome swimsuit. And again, you can tie it up, which is really great because then you can customize it according to your neck, as I said. So on the top, it has this beautiful print and then it just like glides down like that, and the bottom is white. And from the back, it's really sexy because it's kind of backless, and then there's just the down part of it like that. So again, it's a very sexy monokini. The fact that both of them have cups inside them is really great because they will provide you support when you're swimming or even chilling by the pool. I also got a very cute cover up for my post-swim sessions. Of course, you can see how obsessed I am with black and pink and just all of those colors. But yes, this is great for just wearing over your swimsuit. Once you're done with your swim session and you just want to have some drinks by the pool, on your lounge chair, just chilling and enjoying life, this is great for that. I got another wrap because it just looked so pretty. And again, my black obsession is never ending. Of course, I had to get some cute little PJs. I'm obsessed with them, you know it already. Now this one has a monkey print on it, which is just so cute. Like, tell me you don't love this one. Like, tell me, like, this is just so cute. How can you not love this one? I love the print on it and the color, and it's just so cute. The monkeys are so cute. Love this one. Of course, there is more nightwear. This is a very beautiful printed nightwear dress, which I love. It has floral print on it. It's white. It just looks really cute when it's on. And of course, it's great for Instagramming as well. So yes, with that, I finished my haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this. And don't forget to use my code to save some extra moolah on your order. Also, it's really easy to shop from their site. I will leave a link in the bottom bar because you must check out their bombdiggity.com sale. It's amazing right now. But they do have offline presence as well if you want to go and check out a physical store. They have two stores in Mumbai, but they also have stores in Imphal, in Jalandhar, in Surat, and many more are coming up. So all of the information will be in the bottom bar for you guys to check out. But you can also check out their site to know more about them. And yes, if you're wondering, my code is valid in stores as well. So you can literally walk in the store, try whatever you like, buy it and save some extra money by using the code. So yes, make sure you check out their site to know everything that you need to know about them. And that's going to be it from my side for today. And if you enjoyed this video, then don't forget to comment and subscribe. It would mean a lot to me. I will see you guys super soon. Till then, take care. Bye.